the car is lifted. Car is lifted. So we can start the job. Yeah, now we have better access. So we can start with this brake hose, and this is 40 mil socket. Two hands for this. That's free now. Then 12 mil. You can see the top one is longer compared to them, yeah. So this one is longer. So how you can see here, the caliper is hanging here. And you can see these pins. It's supposed to be moving, yeah. You press them, nothing. So I'm going to check them after. They're supposed to be free to move. I'm going to check that one. And so you can see here the brake pads. This one is still something like that. This one. See there? Far gone. Yeah, this one here. So they need to be replaced. Check this one. See the metal part here. So they need to replace it. I do believe they are 17 mil. Good hammer method. Three. Let's do the one. Oops. They seem the same size. Yeah. There you go. That's the whole disc. If you have trouble to remove it, it's stuck right there, so we can use the bolts. I think that I made here and screw them in and hold the disc will come off. Here we go. Let's clean the new ones, new discs with the brake cleaner, because they do have kind of oil at the top of them, so make sure you always clean them. The oil gets you. Just to hold it up, please. Brake cleaner. prepare the new brake pad and open. And I'm going to use red rubber grease. Now then moving areas here a little bit here, something like this. So we still need one here. See, little piece, same thing. See how it should be. It's moving now. This one is not. So what I'm doing, I'm using hammer. A little bit tap. It will make it move again. Always check them because this is very important. See? Moving, this one is moving. This one too. See, the piston has to be pressed because you have new brake pads. You won't be able to put it back together. See how easy is now? Yeah, two hands anyway. Maybe remember the two pins are here. The top one is the longer one, and bottom one is the shorter one. So I'm going to use on them here grease, but this time lithium based grease, just like that. Last thing, the brake hose. Yeah, and that's it. That's what you want to see. Look. See? Job done.